एमपी में ब्रेन पड़ता है, वहाँ आती हैं तो ग्वालियर दिखाया था, वहाँ डॉक्टर ये माने पतली बहुत ज़्यादा थी, बोलती नहीं थी, तो हमने फिर कहा तो उसमें पता चला कि दिल में छेद है.
Today she goes to AIIMS and she gets a date of 2025. And you know what will happen in these years? We don't know. Because of this illness, you know, they are just being restricted from all activities unless they go for the intervention or surgery. I just thought that some surgeries which are actually life-saving and some surgeries which can give them a normal life. So this one-time surgery and after that, that they actually can be what they want to be.
I'm very happy to share my experience with the Genesis Foundation, through which we are able to actually serve a lot of children like her who are suffering from cardiac diseases. In fact, ACRE being a corporate entity has been always looking for some great partners who are actually involved in a kind of CSR activities, which through which we can actually serve the people who are in a very critical situation and who comes from a very destitute families. So I'm happy that we somehow get in touch with Priti, and who actually made us and in fact enable us to, you know, serve these beautiful children in the world actually suffering from the disease.
One of our many children which we got help from Genesis Foundation. And I'm really grateful to Genesis that in odd hours, in all odd hours, any time if I want any help from Genesis, that I get a positive answer in any form, whatever the amount may be or however it may be.
हमें बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि हमारी बच्ची ठीक हो गई है और आपकी मेहरबानी जो इतना हो गया, हमने उम्मीद नहीं की थी क्योंकि सब बोलते हैं यहाँ तो लाख क्या, यहाँ तो 10 लाख भी आम है.
Our CSR contributions projects are specially tailored to fund complete treatment of underprivileged children suffering from cardiac disorder. Genesis Foundation works as an implementation partner with corporates to help them meet their CSR goals. ACRE is dedicated to connect people to happiness and health through their initiative to save little hearts. We humbly thank them for their support to Genesis Foundation.